Yeah.
You got Diddy.
You got all.
But hold on. Who said that? Who got who?
All he basically said, you look like Chris Rock. Bryce Mike.
That's that shit. That's why I be thinking of you, dude. Like, no, because that's why I be thinking you do stuff like that.
Leave the camera.
You're fat. That's party.
All right, Brad.
Bro, Malik, I just lost.
Damn, I was whooping your ass too. Damn it!
Nigga, think he is.
Shut up, dummy. Stupid.
Monkey bitch and ape and fucking duo. Brothers for life.
For real.
Brothers for life.
Brother for life. I
hate your ass. Yeah, fuck. Stop sign ass hey.
Bitch ass box. Hey,
you got eight sides.
Fucking dumbass.
Yeah, shut up, bitch.
Dang, on each row.
I don't have 4 teeth, bro. Okay.
Yeah. No, man, you have nobody, 4 teeth on each row. Man, if you have 4 teeth on each row, which means you are the stop sign. Shut up. You are the stop sign.
You have eight rows, dude.
You stink. You stink. You have 8 teeth total. You look like your name Wilford. You have dirty two twins that stink.
Stop talking. Be quiet.
Yo, twin
shut
stink.
Up,
yo, twin stink. Yo, twin stink. And
yo,
I'll say it again.
Stinky ass African bitch ass cousins stink, nigga.
That's a Book's cousins.
Fuck up, that's
stupid.
Your cousins.
It's a Book's cousins.
They're
your twins, your twin brothers and sisters.
Yeah, I don't care.
It's your twin brother and sister.
They ain't my. Bro, you only seen that because of the league, nigga.
The dirty ass niggas.
Dirty niggas ass stink. Who?
Bitch. Nah, he talking about Kenneth LeSean, bitch. He's dangerous.
I didn't know he wasn't talking about me, dude. Your turn to ask the Batman.
Your turn to ask the Batman.
Shut up, boy. You meet writing somebody like you have problems with me writing.
Do you have problems with me?
You love men?
You must love men the way you say that word so much. You love saying that word.
You love men.
You must love men.
You must love men.
You must love men.
I think you love men.
He loved the word meat in his mouth so much.
You love men. You always meet right somebody.
All right, Kenneth. You won.
I know I did. Thank you.
Oh.
Bro, is that the Deji fat ass?
Yeah, that's Deji.
Are the egg rolls when you talking to me? Yeah, you a bitch. You a bitch.
You trying to fight somebody who you 10 years older than.
I can't stop jump.
Remember that he's in fifth grade. He's in fifth grade and you're supposed to be a junior.
You need to work on not jumping or something.
He's in fifth grade and you're supposed to be a junior.
Work on that, Kenneth.
And you need to work your social skills, Kenneth.
Yeah, I'm in high school and I'm in ninth grade.
You're not supposed to be in high school. You're 20.
I can't even be in fucking college, bitch. Your fat
I'm
ass.
I'm 14, Kenny.
I can't. You fucking reclass, bitch.
I'm 14. How do I reclass at June 1st, 2007? 35. How do I reclass at the age of 14?
You're fucking 14. You're 35, bitch.
I'm 14, Kenny. That's what I'm saying.
I'm not, nigga.
June 1st, 2007. Your birthday was
I wouldn't be in ninth grade.
February 2nd, 2002. Kick him. He and his mic.
That's his John screaming.
No, it wasn't. I heard him talk.
I was being quiet.
Shut up. Stupid.
But you know, you get the whole family like, pack.
You know you the problem when you argue.
I'm gonna record this.
You know you the problem when you argue with the whole party.
I'm gonna record to see how much got me riding each other.
You love man. Can you love that word meat?
But dog, aren't y'all not?
You love that word meat. Damn.
Deji, you're talking. You pull that bitch, and you're talking. You pull that. Deji, come on. You go back to your girlfriend.
Baby, chill. That's a violation.
You go back to your girlfriend.
Oh,
she's not your age. She don't want no fucking little ass.
Tayshaun, we in a match. We in a match.
Why the fuck would you like your little fifth grade ass? Yeah, okay. And I was about to shout you in my face. I bet you won't. You know what you said that I can hear.
He's in fifth grade, nigga.
Don't say shit, nigga. Don't say shit, I can. Don't say. Oh my god, y'all niggas. You literally was just beefing with him like a few weeks ago, and now you on this nigga's side. He's in fifth grade.
He wasn't serious.
I don't give a fuck what you hear here. You gonna hear my voice, nigga. I don't care. If you don't wanna hear my voice, block me, nigga. Block me, nigga. It's not hard. Go ahead and mute your mic. I know you're gonna do that anyways.
Dude, why you heavy? Why you heavy?
Can't stand no.
Why you heavy?
My dad, why? He shot your dad, Deji, not beat your ass.
He said he'll beat your bald head ass dad
my,
up.
My dad, he shot your bald head ass daddy. My dad way bigger than your dad.
Y'all about the same age.
Your dad 5'6".
Y'all are about the same age.
Wait, hold up. Hey, Malik, is Deji dad actually 5'6"?
Stop kicking Deji, bro. Damn. Huh. Scared of who? He's a box. Did you want Madden? For real. No, it's getting out of hand. Like, he ain't even. That was Kenneth. For real. Malik, you gotta understand. Hey, when your mom come back, apply, Malik. Alright, bet. That's free bread, nigga. $9 an hour. I know. Typhoon, Texas. You know what? Eating everything. Wait, Bryce, you getting a job too? I'm gonna be a cashier. No good. Wait, Bryce, you finna get a job there too? Oh man. For real. Bryce finna go tell him. How long we playing against each other? Me and Tejan. My mom said she was cool. My mom's. So from the 39 now, they'll come up. Hey, cashier easy. Cashier is easy, nigga. All we gotta do, you know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is get the money, you know what I'm.
I wasn't even talking about you. Alright,
remember, we done, bro.
Y'all trying to argue with everybody.
Chill. Hey, no more. Real shit.
I'm not. I can't believe this.
I know.
Niggas think you steady talking. Screaming at nothing.
Chill.
You can scream for nothing.
Bro, this dude is dangerous, bro.
This nigga, I seem like in the party, this nigga takes on screaming. Well, if y'all don't say shit to me, then it won't be no
oh,
screaming.
Oh, shit. Brandon Ayuk. I forgot you had that, nigga.
Look, look, and then when I say something, hold on, I'm about to scream. Get your bitch ass up, nigga. I don't give a fuck if you're not.
Bro, maybe I'm chill.
I don't give a fuck. I'm good. I don't give two fucks. He gonna keep on kicking me. Don't talk to me, bro. Don't. Cause he keep on kicking me. He don't kick nobody else. Oh, you. He need to kick Tajon, cause this nigga is steady saying shit. Nigga steady stand shit, you don't kick him at all. So bitch ass up, daddy, if I punch at you in front of your daddy.
Bro, he's in fifth grade, bro.
And my daddy,
you're 10 years older than him. 10.
Oh yeah, my dad older than his. So you saying that my dad is the same age as me? Okay. How can my dad be the same age as me? You sound retarded, bro. You sound stupid. Like what?
Maybe you're 10 years older than him, bro.
You mad cause your dad little and he like what? You mad cause your dad little? If it wasn't for my dad not living right here, like in my house, you'd have been. Your dad would have been done. I'm not scared of nobody in this party. Fuck. I'm not scared of nobody in this party. Don't you ever say that shit again.
Cause you're the youngest one, Deji. So Deji, you the youngest one, so he gonna pick on you more. You in fifth grade.
Nah, nigga. You only say ain't he the same height as Malik? Since y'all say that's low key. Y'all say he's the same height as Malik, right? Yeah, but at the end of the day, I'ma still bitch Deji, and nothing he gonna do about it.
He's in fifth grade. Obviously, he can't do nothing.
I can't. I'm in ninth grade. You're mad because you've been talking shit. I'm gonna say something back, nigga. Like you. Okay. My argument, gentlemen.
Please.
You keep on saying the same stuff. You've been saying the same stuff for the past hour. You've been saying the same old joke. You've been saying the same old joke. Cause you know, all right. Well, y'all was starting shit, so I finish it.
Tayshia.
I guess so. Oh, let me get a shot.
That was crispy. On me, that was crispy.
Yeah.
On Kenny Box, that was crispy.
Look, he's still talking. I don't give a fuck what you talking about, nigga. I'm going to talk, nigga. I don't know who the fuck you think you is. Like, nigga, I don't know the last word, nigga. I'm going to talk. Like, who this nigga think? Like, who do you think you are, Tayshia? Like, who do you think you are? Like, I don't know. Ooh, bro, like,
bro, I got
this nigga is so annoying, bro. This is nigga. I don't care, nigga.
Even the leader.
Care, y'all started arguing with me.
Even the leader said.
Okay. Malik saying, like, he don't hear these niggas arguing with me. Okay. Nigga, you leave, bitch. You don't want to start shit. I don't give a fuck what they want. I don't care. Welcome my mom home, but I'm done. I mean, Mike.
Hey, y'all gonna have to hurry up and apply because everybody's trying to work there. Franklin black ass trying to work there. Oh yeah, he got the job. I forgot.
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
You can't focus. Hey, just turn his mic down.
Me, nigga, you always meet right somebody.
It's time to start lighting a fire under some of these guys. Now you have to do it within your personality. They can't perceive it as fake.
Thank you. He's gone.
Guys, because they don't look ready to play to me. They look flat, uninspired. It's time to get moving.
Fat ass. No, especially if he had the cashier. I know he gonna eat everything. I already know. I know. Best believe I am.
I have a
Mark Andrews. Fed it. Bengals. Bengals. Now Tucker to add the PAT. On Kenneth Box. Bro, this dude meme is dangerous, bro.